We're at door 4, Penang Airport, 10:50. So for those who have been with Huzairi the last few weeks, there we go. Say hello to our friend.
Kaga's Cafe. Gonna have our lunch here before we head to Perlis.
We are at a pit stop. Toilet break.
So Nurul want to take my photo and do advertisement. This is called All-In Hotel. I'll just give you a very quick room tour. So this hotel is actually only open in March this year. But once you step into the room, you've got this area, which is an open concept wardrobe, a study table right below here, a refrigerator. They give you some complimentary tea and coffee and a little kettle. So the bed here is very, very nice. It's a double bed. You also have a flat screen TV. So the only thing with this particular room is that there is no window. It doesn't really matter because we're just staying here for one night. And I'll show you this area. So this area is a recessed area. There is really nothing here but the ensuite. Quite nice. I can't really complain what the price you pay. It is pretty good.
Completed our day's birding. It wasn't like fantastic weather. We had the fog, and now we are at this place called 𝐃𝐮𝐬𝐤𝐲 Ikan Bakar and Seafood, and we're gonna have an early dinner and call it a day because we're gonna start early tomorrow morning. Good morning, everyone. Arrive at the viewpoint. So the second day, trying out the Dusky Eagle Owl, and this today is so much better than yesterday. There's lesser, the air is clearer, the light is better, and also the performance from the owls, they're really doing a good job. Huzairi has brought us to another spot here, and he's trying to call for the white crown hornbill, but the timing is a little bit off. He says that it's better to do it around 11 a.m. but then I don't think we're gonna come back here again because it's quite far from where we're planning to go. So I ordered this, what they call here, roti telur goyang. Can you see? Goyang, goyang. Huzairi brought us to this place now, and we are shooting the jacana.
So we are here. This will be our last stop before we head back to Penang.
Guess what we are having? Chocolate ice cream, kampung style from Perlis. Wow, delicious.